It's a Dennis Lehane story. It's Tom Hardy's character, Bob, works in a bar. He finds a dog one night in my trash can. Through this dog, he starts to get to know me. With the dogs comes a lot of trouble and a lot of good things too. It feels like an old school kind of, you know, this New York dramas that I loved a lot when I grew up. It's a movie that grows, and I think it's a beautiful film. I'm really proud of it. Well, Nadia is a young woman with a lot of complicated things in her past, and her battle and her fight to change things that was not good and try to heal was something that I really liked and that I find kind of inspiring and beautiful. She has an inner strength that is for me. Beautiful to discover and to see and to follow. I don't consider myself dark. I think if I was really dark, I would probably do just like happy comedies to try to even out, you know. But I'm more drawn to characters that are complicated, and it's kind of more layers for me to work on and to discover. And Nadia, I love her struggle and her fight to change things that was not good, and her will and her decision to try to heal herself. I think it's a beautiful journey she's on.